Salman Khan's birthday, which falls on December 27th, is keenly awaited each year by his huge number of fans. It was always going to be special this year as the actor would be completing 50. But unfortunately for his admirers, that is not going to be the case. According to a report on Deccan Chronicle, a source close to the actor has revealed that this time around, there won't be any grand birthday celebrations for the actor. The report also said that Salman and his family members would be heading off to their Panvel farmhouse, where they would stay till the new year arrives. Apart from this, there won't be any other mode of celebration for the actor. The reason for this, according to the source quoted, is the extreme reactions the actor recently received after being acquitted in the accident case.